this is my ball python. His name is Loka. I found him yesterday when I came home. He passed away. So I'm going to be doing a video about him before I go ahead and take him outside and bury him. This is a sad time for me. I didn't have him for long. He was only about 4 months old. I got him on Christmas Eve. This is being uploaded on February 18th. So yeah, it wasn't that long since I had him. I'm really going to miss him. And he was like one of the most amazing pets I ever had. But love, he just loved him so much. Never bit me. He was amazing. Never had any problems with him. So I'm gonna bury him, like I said again. Hopefully I won't mourn over this for a long time. I just want to say thank you for being an awesome pet, Snake Mocha. And I'm sorry this had to happen to you, okay? Alright, thank you. But one more thing. Please. I'm really gonna miss you, Mocha. That's all I can really say. I'm really gonna miss you. I really am. Thank you. Go ahead and bury. This is his thing I'm gonna bury him. I'm gonna put it in this bag that he came in. And put the bag in the shoebox and cover it up with tape. And then I'm gonna go outside, dig a deep enough hole, put it in, and cover it back up. So, but again, thank you, and I really miss you, Mocha. Wish this never happened.